Using scenes, you can control a single or group of devices together. For example, one scene might lock the door, dim the lights, and lower the temperature. The LYNX Touch has 20 scenes that you can configure with up to 10 devices. Here's how. From the home screen, select the automation icon, then the down arrow. Select the scenes icon. Select Add New Scene. To name the scene, choose the clear icon, then enter a name. In this example, we'll name it Away. When finished, click the Done icon. To save energy when you're away, you could turn a hall light off when this scene is enabled. To do this, select Add New Device. The system will show you the available Z-Wave device types. Select the Switches icon, then the Hall Light tab. Select the Light Switch icon until it displays off, then Save. In addition, you can also set back the thermostat when you're away. To do this, select Thermostats, then Main T-Stat. Select Mode until you see the Setback icon. Select the up or down arrow until the heat set point is set to 63. Select the up or down arrow until the cool set point is set to 83. Select Save. In this scene, you also want the door to lock when you are going away. To do this, select Locks. Select Front Door, then Locked, and Save. Select the back icon until you return to the home screen. Now, let's create a new scene for arriving home. From the home screen, select the automation icon, then the down arrow. Select Scenes. Select Add New Scene. To name the scene, select Clear, then enter a name. In this example, we'll name it Arrive Home. When finished, click Done. Let's turn on the hall light when this scene is enabled. To do this, select Add New Device. The system will show you the available Z-Wave device types. Select Switches, then Hall Light, select On, select Save. Let's set the thermostat to room temperature when this scene is enabled. To do this, select Thermostats, then Main T-Stat. Select Mode until you see the Setback icon. Select the up or down arrow until the heat set point is set to 68. Select the up or down arrow until the cool set point is set to 78. Select Save. Let's open the door when this scene is enabled. Select Locks, then Front Door. Select Unlocked, then Save. Select Back until you return to the home screen. Creating rules will allow you to tie the home automation scenes to events from the security system. For example, when you arm your system in the away mode, you might want to automate your lock and lights and thermostats. From the home screen, select the automation icon. Select the down arrow. Select the Rules tab. Select the Rule 1 tab. Select the Edit icon. Select the Name tab. Type in a name for this rule. In this example, we'll call it Away Rule. Select Done. Select the Type tab several times until you see Scenes. Select the Scene tab. You should see the scenes we created earlier. Select the Away tab. Select the Action tab until you see Run Scene. Select the System Operation 1 tab. Select Arm Away. Select Save. We now need to create another rule for when we arrive home. Select Rule 2. Select Edit. Select Name. Type in a name for this rule. In this example, we'll call it Arrive Rule. Select Done. Select Type until you see Scenes. Select the Scene tab. You should see the scenes we created earlier. Select Arrive Home. Select Action until you see Run Scene. Select System Operation 1. Select Disarm. Then Save. Select Back until you return to the home screen. In order to allow your door lock to disarm your security system when you enter, you need to allow a user lock control access. Here's how to do it. From the home screen, select the security icon. Select the More tab. Select the Tools icon. Enter your master user code. This code is given to you by your dealer. Select the Users icon. For this example, select the Master Use tab. Select Edit. Select the Z-Wave Lock Control tab to Yes. Select the Z-Wave Unlocking Door tab to Disarm. Then Save.